If I had my way, I would move to another life. I'd quit my job, ride the train through the misty night. I'll be ready when my feet touch ground, wherever I come down. If the folks who
Logic Orchestra, all the way from Victoria, BC, Canada. At some point tonight, I will introduce you to all these fine musicians. But for now, we're going to do a song off of Asia that is a popular. We always get it requested, so we figured we better play it and get on with it. Here's a song called Black Cow.
In the corner of my eye, I saw you and Rudy. You were very high, you were high. It was a crying and disgrace.
They saw your face
on the counter by your keys. Was a book of numbers and your remedies. But where are you? precious one.
It's always unusual not to have a full house here for people clapping and everything else, but it's just so great to be able to get together with all these people and play these Steely Dan songs, wouldn't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to do something off of Katie Lied, and I think somebody needs to mute the reverb. Thank you very much. And we're going to do a song off of Katie Lied.
My bad.
Is this song off of Katie Lied? I think I've lost my place in the world. I really have.
Don't ask me. I'm almost 70.
I know. Eh? There's a little song called Bad Sneakers.
Some excavation on Magnolia Boulevard.
Thank you, all those people at home clapping or sitting, whichever.
Singapore. Hello, Singapore. Are they tuned in?
Singapore is exactly what we do.
It's like nine.
And now we're going to show that off by playing a song. The feature's gone and I actually.
Yes, that's correct.
That's right.
Fact,
and
yeah.
It's definitely a song from the second record called My Old School.
September, and your daddy was quite surprised.
Don's going to change the guitar over. We're going to take 2 seconds to get him all set up. But we're going to do a song from Asia. And it's a little song about a sad loser who wants his own club. And Steely Dan formed a club for him, a club called Deacon Blues.
This is the day of the expanding man. That shape is my shape, there where I used to stand. It seems like only yesterday I gazed through the glass at ramblers, wild gamblers. That's all in the past. You call me a fool, you say it's a crazy scheme. This one's for real, I already bought the dream. So useless to ask me why, throw a kiss and say goodbye. I'll make it this time, I'm ready. I'll play just what I feel. A drink, scotch, whiskey all night long. And I behind the wheel. They got a name for the winners in the world. I want a name when I lose. They call Alabama the Crimson Tide. And call me Deacon Blues. Deacon. Back to the wall, a victim of laughing chance. This is for me, the essence of true romance. Sharing the things we know and love with those of my kind. Libations, sensation, that stag of a the Bourbon Street. Make love to these women, languid and desperate. I'll rise when the sun goes down, cover every game in town. A world of my own, I'll make it my home, sweet home. Learn to work the saxophone, I'll play just what I feel, and drink Scotch whiskey all night long. And they got a name for the winners in the world. I want a name when I lose. They call Alabama the Crimson Tide. And call me Deacon Blues, Deacon Blues. This is the night of the expanding man. I take one last drag as I approach the stand. I cried when I wrote this song. Sue me if I play too long. This brother. That's what I feel. Drink Scotch and whiskey all night long. And die behind the wheel. They got a name for the winners in the world. I want a name when I lose. They call Alabama the Crimson Tide. And call me Deacon Blues, Deacon. This is the night of the expanding man.
Oh, thanks, Tony. I could hear you clapping in your head.
I was thinking, how romantic.
It was kind of romantic, wasn't it? You know, and especially with everybody so quiet in the room.
I know. You can hear a pin drop in here.
Now we're going to feature our amazing sax player. Actually, all our horn players are amazing. I don't know if you can see them. I can barely see them, but when they're on camera. On trombone is Nick LaRiviere. On trumpet is Bruce Hearn. And Doug Awai on the saxophone. Here's a song that's going to feature Doug Awai. He's going to do the part of Phil Woods, and he always does a great job. It's a song called Dr. Wu.
One, two, three, four.
Katie tried. I was halfway crucified. I was on the other side of no tomorrow. You walked in and my life began again. Just when I spent the last piaster I could borrow. All night. For the song you used to sing to me. Pretty lies, you could see it in her eyes. But imagine my surprise when I saw you. Are you with me, Dr. Wu? Are you really just a shadow? Can you hear me, doctor? Are you with me, doctor? Thank you.
the Y.
Dougie!
We're going to do a song from the Pretzel Logic album, and we're going to give our horn players a little break here. You know, I mean, it's been a long time since they've got together and played. They probably need to have a nap just for a few minutes. And we're going to do a song from that album called Berrytown.
Ah. I'm ready.
Look behind, I know that times must change. But over there in Berrytown, they do things very strange. Though you're not my enemy, I like things like they used to be. Oh, you'd like some company, I'm standing by myself. Go play with someone. See by what you carry that you come from Berrytown. Don't believe I'm taken in by stories I have heard. I just read the daily news and swear by every word. Don't think that out of line for speaking out for what is mine. I'd like to see you do just fine, but look at what you wear and the way you cut your hair. I can see by what you carry that you come from Berrytown. Others you will meet, they won't act as kindly if they see you on the street. Don't you scream or make a shout, there's nothing you can do about. It was there where you came out, it's a special lack of grace. I can see it in your face. I can see by what you carry that you come from Berrytown.
Holy cow, eh?
That was pretty good.
Woo-hoo. Well, I think maybe we need to just stretch one out for the band. What do you think? Let's go back to the first album, and we'll do the big hit. Well, we'll
the
do
first song on the first album?
First song on the first album.
That's correct.
And probably the first one we all ever heard.
Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
That's pretty ambitious, actually, when you think about it. Think about the title.
Yeah, exactly. And it's a song called Do It Again. Mm-hmm.
fire till he is dawning, but they catch you at the border, and the mourners are all singing as they drag you by your feet. But the hangman isn't hanging, and they put you on the street. Yeah, you go back, Jack, do it again. We'll turn him round and round. You go back, Jack, do it again. Well, you know she's no high climber. Then you'll find your only friend in a room with your two-timer, and you're sure you're near the end. Then you love a little wild one, and she brings you only sorrow. All the time you know she's smiling, you'll be on your knees tomorrow. Yeah, you go back, Jack, and do it again. We'll turn it round and round. You go back, Jack, and do it again. You're not a gambling man. Can you find you're back in Vegas with a handle in your hand? Your black cards can make you money, so you hide them when you're able. In the land of milk and honey, you must put them on the table. Yeah, you go back, Jack, and do it again. We'll turn it round and round. You go back, Jack, and do it again.
Talking to my pedals, everybody. That was everybody. A quick introduction. Don McMeekin on guitars and vocals.
Thank you, very.
Joe Kovacs on the drums. Mr. Peter Douse on the bass. Darcy Phillips, keyboard. Yes. Tony Hammond singing vocals. Nick LaRiviere back there. Bruce Hearn playing trumpet. And now, my name is Tom Boulder, by the way. And now, our buddy Doug is going to come up here, and he's just going to amaze you with the dulcet tones. Yeah. Yeah, you do it, buddy.
Were they wise? Don McMeekin on the guitar. Darcy Doug Phillips on the keys.
Doug Awai on the vocals.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, no. Get back up there. Oh, we're going all the way to the Gaucho album. It's been a while since we've been there. A long time. Months. Months since we've been at the Gaucho album. But tonight we're going to do it. We're going to do a song called Hey 19.
I might have got a little carried away.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I was the dandy gamma kai. Sweet things from Boston, so young and willing. Moved down to Scarsdale. Tortures befalling the sole survivor.
Yeah, some Cuervo gold right about now. That sounds pretty good, don't you? But instead, I'm going to do a strange shout out here. It's not that strange, but ever since Herman's started doing live casting, we're talking months ago, there is this been one lady from France has been watching a lot of the shows.
That's
and I believe her name is Maurice Fonta. And she's in Marseille. And I hope you're out there watching because you you watch all the shows, you comment, you're really respectful, you love the music and the musicians, and you're all the way over there. And she says she has to watch it on her cell phone. So this is this next one's for you, Maurice. I hope I got your name right.
That's awesome.
Maybe it's Marseille.
I think the word is France.
Yeah. Anyway, this is to you.
Thank you.
Fantastic. We're going to feature Mr. Darcy Phillips. He's going to sing one. We've forced him to finally sing, you know. We're just
singing and praying. I mean, playing.
Praying? He could be praying, too. We're going to do a song from the first album.
It was sung by the drummer.
It was. Jim Hodder sang this song on that first album. Oops. Yeah, I thought he did a pretty good job on that song. But the record company and the band all thought, no, Donald's the guy, and he's been the guy ever since. They fired David Palmer and eventually fired Jim Hodder. So.
There you go.
Yeah. And Skunk. And
everybody.
It's a song called Midnight Cruiser.
Shake your hand. So glad that you're here again. For one more time, let your madness run with mine. Streets still unseen, you'll find somehow. No time is better.
Darcy!
You know, there's somebody has their jacket there, and I keep thinking somebody's sitting there, you know? Oh. So I'm pretending they're clapping. But oh, they're not. They're not clapping. Stupid jacket. Yeah. We're going to do a song from, another song from Gaucho, if you can believe it. We're going to do a song called Babylon Sisters. And who knows what this song is about?
Well, we have to ask Joey all the time.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. We'll phone him.
Don't, yeah, it's something about cotton candy. That's all I can tell you.
Drive west on Sunset to the sea. Turn that jungle music down just until we're out of town. This is no one night stand, it's a real occasion. Close your eyes and you'll be there. It's everything they say. End of a perfect day. Distant lights from across the bay. Babylon sister, shake it. Babylon sister, shake it. So fine, so young. From a shell, San Francisco show and tell. This is no one night stand, it's a real occasion. Like a Sunday in TJ, that it's cheap but it's not free. That I'm not what I used to be. That love's not a game for free. Babylon sister, shake it. Babylon sister, shake it. So fine, so young. As he watches his bridges burn from the point. it up, no matter. Babylon says not shake it. Babylon says not shake it. So fine, so young.
Thing. You know, I bet you we've got too many songs for our time here. What
we
do you
might.
Think?
We might.
I'm afraid to look. I'm having so much fun, but you know. Holy cow, we're almost done. Yeah. We're going to knock off a couple of songs here. We're going to do a song called Peg.
Okie dokie.
And then we're going to do a song called Showbiz Kids, and then we're going to go out in the last mall, and that's going to be it, and we're going to be over our time, but I'm hoping that the people out there, we don't even know if anybody's watching.
No, it's like, I know.
William could put up a static shot. He could leave the room. We could keep playing. He wouldn't even know if anybody was watching on YouTube, you know.
I set my chihuahua up right on the chair.
Anyway. Okay, all right.
Thank
well, 67 people.
Thanks for the count.
Right.
Did you say 6,700 people? Thank you.
6,700 people.
Thank
holy
you.
God.
Thanks.
67 other people.
Oh, besides the...
Okay, we're gonna do a song called Peg.
I seen your picture, your name in lights above it. This is your big debut. It's like a dream. Your letter drawn up in the red blue, it sure looks good on you. And when you smile for the camera, I know I'll love you better. Hey, it will come back to you. Hey, it will come back to you. shot. I keep it with your lead up. Turn up in the bright blue. It sure looks good on you. And when you smile by the camera, I know I'll love you better. Beg it will come back to you. Beg it will come back to you.
Thank you very much.
Sleeping on stars and night and night. The girls will sleep with
with the rug inside. They got the booze they need. All the money combined. They got the shapely body. They got the Steely Dan t-shirts and the coupe de grace. They're outrageous, so honey, let me tell you. Poor people sleeping with the shade on the light. Poor people sleeping when stars come out at night. Poor people sleeping with the shade on the light. Poor people sleeping when stars come out at night. The girl wants to talk.
The girl wants to talk. The girl must talk. Thank y'all. I just want to send a shout out to John Backlund, who designed that little piece of minty frippery, and to Mike and Eastwood Guitars, who made that piece of art come to life.
Thank you.
Movies
thank everybody. Our time has run out. We're going to go out on this happy note where we're slamming the movie industry with... I'm sure they're all there in Hollywood listening. Like, those... pretzels. Pretzel Logic Orchestra, all the way from Victoria, BC, Canada. Special thanks to Mr. Bill Underwood and our man in the corner, in the penalty box, Mr. William Stewart, taking care of all the video and audio considerations for this evening. We're glad we could share with you. Don't forget that it's a great idea to contribute to artsonview.ca/donate. You can help out the band, you can help out the club. There's 9 of us. We need to send our kids to college. Obviously, we want them to be more educated than us. And we've been proving that tonight. So anyway, thank you very much. And we'll see you soon.
Somebody.